Not alone.
Forget about traveling light.
This is what you intend. To bring these ancient things back to life.
Their power serves us.
Machine demons from beneath the ground. It's a nightmare.
Nightmares, yes. The worst dreams of our enemies come true. Yes, rise.
These things will destroy us all!
They will only destroy our enemies and bring us back the lands that were...
Stop working.
Search the area. We may have intruders.
Forgive this intrusion, Aloy. You left me no choice.
Who is this?
An interested party. Now, the focuses are disabled, but I don't know for how long. The rest is up to you.
Who is this? Thank you. Fight or run. No space.
Came for me. I'm ready. I promise. I'll tell you everything.
I know you will. The killers who came for me at the Proving, who are they?
The Eclipse. Some kind of holy warriors. A cult of the Shadow Carja.
Shadow Carja.
Except they're not like any Carja I've known. They don't pray to the sun. They worship some kind of devil.
I'm not interested in their superstitions.
Oh, it's not a superstition. Their devil is real. It has a name, a voice. The most terrible voice. And they do its bidding.
What are these Eclipse cultists after, besides me?
They never said. But given the Carja civil war, they must want to overthrow Sun King Avad and take Meridian back.
What do I have to do with that?
I don't know.
When they attacked the Proving, a man came for me. Tall, strong, dead eyes.
Helis.
And who is he?
The Terror of the Sun. Stacker of Corpses, we Osram called him when he was the Mad Sun King's champion. If only he'd died with his king. But now he leads the Eclipse. I tell you, he's the most dangerous man alive.
How did the Eclipse recruit you? I know they took your family hostage, but why you?
I was a scrounger, a rummager in dark places, good at what I do. I suppose they knew I would serve them well as a scout. I had taken a delve near Maker's End. When I surfaced, they were waiting. I laughed when I saw the priest, but then he showed me Helis's encouragement. I didn't laugh after that. They gave me a focus to watch my every move. I followed orders.
You had access to Meridian. Why didn't they get to Avad through you?
Too much dirt under my nails for an audience with the one true Sun King. But whatever Ursa or Aaron told me, the Eclipse heard every word through my focus. That's why I couldn't warn you. If I'd tried, they would have killed my family.
How did the Eclipse recruit you? I know they took your family hostage, but why?
I was a scrounger, but then
you had
too much.
You say this devil, the Eclipse worship, has a name?
Hades. That's what they call it.
Hades. And you've heard it speak?
Steel to my soul, I heard. Just once, when it saw you. Such a voice. A cold, awful jangle. It scrapes your bones. It hollows your guts. A metal sound, but like nothing dug from the earth or smelted in a forge.
And what did it say?
System threat detected. Just three words. But in the voice of a devil.
Why are the Eclipse digging up ancient machines? And how do they get them to work?
I thought they wanted them for scrap, but they brought them back to life. Plugged some kind of device into the corpses so that Hades could whisper to them and call them from their grave.
I've fought that kind of machine before. Are there others?
Yes. The ones you fought today they call corruptors, but there are others. Much bigger, bristling with ancient weapons. Those they call Deathbringers. I've only seen them buried in the ground, but after today, anything is possible.
Sounds to me like they're raising an army.
If so, the world will fall. And I helped dig the pit.
The Eclipse were sent to kill me because I look like another woman. Older, maybe twice my age, short hair. Who is she?
I don't know. My focus found her image once, in the ruins at Maker's End. Maybe you can find her there.
You found her image in the ruins? How?
There was a door beside it, a kind of ancient device that contained the woman's image. My focus recorded the location. You do look like her. Is she your mother?
I'm the one asking questions. I've heard enough. It's time to finish this.
I won't beg for my life. But if there's any mercy in you, free my family. Please.
Where would I find them?
My focus recorded the location. There are always guards there. You look like you can handle yourself.
I know you committed your crimes to save your family. But because of your crimes, dozens were murdered. Dozens of families were destroyed. My own included. I can't let you live.
I'm sorry. Please, my family. Don't tell them what I did.
So, you're ready then?
to answer for what I've done. The lives I've ruined. Yes, I'm ready.
Sun's coming up.
Better than worrying about my next meal.
clear that up later. This will do nicely. Save this for later. This must be where Nassan was supposed to check in. Baker's End. Not much farther now. Vaughn said he found an image of the woman I resemble on an ancient device. If she's my mother, why would there be traces of her all the way out here? So far from Norland. I don't get it. Who is she?
Her name is Elizabeth Sobek.
You! Spying through my focus again? Well, go on. What do you know about her?
Stay on your present course, and before long, you'll know her as well as I do. Maybe better. But be wary. Maker's End is crawling with Eclipse troops. To help you deal with them, I've left some useful equipment just outside the ruins. Your focus will show the location.
Sandstorm scrapes like stones. Who is he, and how does he know these things? He said Elizabeth Sobek. What kind of name is that? Tasty.
I waited for you. Time passing pulls the anticipation tight as wire.
How many has it been now?
I don't keep count, Nil.
Don't keep count? Sometimes I just don't get you. Are you like us or a little different?
Hopefully a little different.
That's what you're gonna tell yourself. Shall we get started?
Meat. Get to it.
Spotted some trouble.
They must be the bandits' prisoners. Okay, alarm's down. Are you ready to move? I'll get this open. Hold on. Thank you.
real?
Assassin. Thank you, Lord.
Contraption to do a job the Karja could crack in a day.
The only justice Derval deserves is at the tip of a spear.
Letting hard work out.
These little moments are refreshing, aren't they?
That could be the least creepy thing you've said to me.
That glimpse of yourself in their eyes just as the cloud of death passes across them.
Never mind. There it goes. You know, Nil, if you get tired of bandits, there is a group called the Eclipse.
That's a political situation.
They're murderers, and they're raising an army of machines. That's a little more than politics.
Don't hate me for being single-minded. Besides, I wouldn't bet on how long the Shadow Carja are going to last if you're in for the kill.
I saw Sunstone Rock for myself.
Only visiting, I hope. Carja justice has become so complicated. Is Geneva still shackled there?
Geneva is the warden, if that's what you mean.
Oh, such a waste of an intoxicating ferocity. We fought together. And each other. But don't let me get sentimental.
We've come a long way from Norland. Where have you been, Nil?
I heard the roads of the Sundom were no longer safe. And thankfully, it was true. Ambushes, raiding parties, even corrupted machines. The mortal wounds just opened themselves to accept my arrows. But you knew this already. You've been walking on the edge of life and death. I can tell.
Yeah. It's a long story.
With many quick endings, I hope.
Goodbye, Nil.
I don't want to alarm you, but the bandits are thinning out. Makes you wish you could kill them more than once, doesn't it?
No, once is enough.
You're right, of course. Once is enough. When you really make it count.
Okay, goodbye, Nil.
It's so bittersweet. Like a smile for the bloody teeth.
What's the matter? You look disappointed.
The bandit clans are gone. I hear another turned back at the southern plains, just at a sniff of the legend we carved.
That's what all this bloodshed was for, to end the bandit threat.
But now there's nothing left to kill. Unless... No.
I guess this is our last farewell.
After all we've been through, this isn't the place for that. There's a mesa south of Meridian with a view of the spear shafts. Meet me there.
Thank you.
This is the area marked in Alan's focus. That farmstead over there. It must be where his family is being helped. They were dragged into this eclipse. I've got surprise on my side if I take it slow. Or if I just charge in, that'd surprise them too. Move along now.
Huh?
Always said, patience.
We may still got company. Look alive.
I'm turning back. This has to be where they're holding Olin's family. It's bolted, but I've got the key. They must be in here. We heard the commotion outside. You're not one of them. Who are you?
Don't be afraid. I'm gonna get you out of here.
I hadn't given up on hope, but I'd forgotten the taste of it.
Is it safe for us to leave?
The eclipse won't be stopping you.
Then it's over. Thank you.
But did Olin send you? Where is he? Unless...
He told me... your freedom was his dying wish.
He was a foolish man. I know that. A gambler, a chancer. And how can I forgive a knife at my throat and my child's? I know it changed him. He cared so much for us. You're the proof of that. He cared beyond his death.
Nothing else mattered to him. It's true. Are you well enough to travel?
Yes. They let us eat and sleep, sometimes. I can find a trading caravan going back to the claim. You've done your part. I doubt we'll meet again, but... you'll find the soldier who did this. Helis.
I will. Trust me. Meat.